Hi everybody, happy Saturday. Okay, I am out and about today because I am getting ready to purchase my two nightstands, my dresser, and my armoire. I have been coming in Value City, I say, for the last month or so, just looking at it, deciding what I wanted to do, but now they're having the big 4th of July day sale, so I'm gonna go ahead and try to see if I can get a bargain. Guys, I've been eyeing this for a minute and I cannot wait to get it. I am so in love with it. Now, I got my headboard from Ashley's Furniture, but the other pieces I want to get here from Value City. Now, it's not this one. This is the one just exactly when you walk in the door. They have this for a display. So, it's not this one. I don't really like this headboard anyway. I think it's a little cheesy, but it is pretty popular because they have it as a display as soon as you walk in. A lot of people are looking at it. So I guess maybe I'm not the norm here, but I really wouldn't buy it. It's just a little too glam for me. I'm really loving that lamp though. That lamp is really cute, and this is the armoire that goes with that set. Now, here's a cute little table. Value City is just really blinging out lately. Seems like everything they have is blinged out, which I really like in a way. Now, here's my dresser, guys. Now, this is one of the pieces that I'm not gonna get this piece. This is a smaller armoire. I'm not going to get that one. But as you can see, this is so nice. I love the mirrored look. Now, here's the one I'm going to get. It's a 6-drawer dresser. And I'm not going to get the mirror to match it. I'm actually going to buy my own mirror that I've seen in Home Goods. And here is the nightstands. I love this. I love this so, so much. I fell in love with it, and I've been looking at it, and I said, okay, today is the day since they're having this sale. And also here is the armoire. I love this as well. So I'm going to get the dresser, the armoire, and the two nightstands. All right, guys, so here's another one. Didn't really like this one too much. I was just showing you guys this because I know what I'm going to get, but I really didn't like this too much. It's a little cheesy, and a lot of the headboards are lighting up now, so I really like that feature, though. Now, here's some stuff for your dining room. I thought this was cute. I just thought I'd just show you guys this to see how you like it. Now, this dinette set, it has a lot of bling. It's nice, but that's a little too much bling for me, but I guess some people would really like that, but I just think it would be a little too much bling. Now, I am loving this fireplace, so this would look nice in a bedroom, but I guess first let me concentrate on those other pieces. All right, guys, well, I just wanted to show you this. It's just a quick video, and I'm gonna see you on my video that I'm gonna release tomorrow for the 4th of July. Everybody have a nice evening, and bye.